Close to a keeper. Whoa, hey yo, alright, I ain't taking no chance. Thank you for calling. Yeah, I mean, you saw the size of the continuous boil he made once he rolled on it. It's no small one. There's the mangrove. Well, the mangroves are starting to chew.
Bye. called Mango. We'll call him Django.
Django the Mango.
Oh my goodness.
What does he have? What is that?
Trout?
Nice. Good one. I'm getting it. Ooh. Yeah. Whoa, yeah, he's good. Nice. And he ate way off the mangrove, didn't he? Oh, that pink is always a good trout color.
Fire there, yo.
My pocket. Trout on the
good.
Salt strong, little pinky
salt strong.
These are probably 21, 22. Oh, we'll see you, bud.
Oh, that joker's on, hit like a freight train.
Oh, fuck, that was, yep, okay. Caught me a fish. I was just thinking, I was like, if you get a fish, you're gonna have to yank him over that dam. Over that dam. I know he's so hard, he did. I was just thinking that in my head. I was like, if he catches a fish over here, he's gonna have to yank that thing right over that bar. Nice, right on the other side too, huh? Pink is doing it.
Go, thank you, Pinky.
Awesome. Another little pink. A pink fish.
I was just reading along there, just pop, 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 and then all of a sudden it started swimming away. I'm like, okay, that feels like I might have got a bite.
That ain't no.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm shit to break, dude.
Holy shit, what a snook.
That one hurt. That one hurt quite a bit.
Oh, one just came up and fucking swiped my hook. Much taller one just came